Why are you feeling like shit?
To quote Mike Pennings, I'm puking and shitting out of both ends. Of course, right before we get on the climb.
Well, what's the wall doing right now?
Drying out.
Oh, I can't see it. Look at that. It's gone.
That's what it's doing.
Should be right about there. Well, I guess you're drying out too, huh?
A little windy, huh? Here we are with a beautiful sunrise on top of the shattered pillar. You know, we were a little late on our late wake up for the alarm, and we were gifted. Mirador, people taking pictures. Look at the color of that granite. Golden orange. You psyched? Psyched to be up here?
Psyched to be up here. Except for the people taking pictures.
Psyched to be up here.
Taking pictures of the scene.
Amy. People don't want to hear this. How are we doing so far? So far every pitch has been free climbed and we are now at the shattered pillar. Oh, hold on, we're foggy. What's the conundrum we're having?
Trying to figure out, we have about 3.75 gallons of water.
Water. How come it's not snowing in Patagonia? Alright. Day 6 on the wall. The snowstorm has finally arrived. I think we will be drinking. I don't know how often you get people that go big walling that wish for snowstorms. It's kind of strange. Maybe we packed too much food and not enough water. That is snow. That means we're going to be drinking for the few days.
And eating.
Eating.
Drinking.
Drinking.
Yay. Today's day 8 on the wall. We woke up to this. We were getting worried about water, so we kind of wanted some snow to melt. But it's kind of ridiculous. Sun's coming up. And it's still snowing.
I'm picking my nose.
Miles, you having fun on the ledge?
My body's starting to hurt.
From lack of climbing?
Yes.
Alright, we're out of here.
Tell me how you feel about living in a space for the last 3 days. Pretty much the size of, what would you say, half a bathroom?
Coffin.
It's a little larger than a coffin.
Not for two people.
It would be glamorous for a dead person, but we're alive.
Well, we got our water.
Alright, here we are. It's day 6 on Shattered Pillar. Amy, first day of sun in 6 days. How is it?
Wonderful.
It's awesome. Currently, we got our haul bag up there. I don't know if you can see him. There he is. Somewhere. So, ice is coming down. Wall is melting out. I don't know if it's going to stay like that, though, considering the clouds. But for the time being, it feels great. We just did an inventory. We got about what? How many?
12 days without rationing.
12 days without rationing. So with rationing, we probably got about what? Like 15, 16, depending on
how starving we want to be.
Yeah, how thin we want to be when we get off. So here we go. Yeehaw, Patagonia. Thank you for the sun. Let's keep it out. Yeah, we got music going finally. It's charging. It's rad, 92.5, the local station. They definitely play American music, which is interesting. Very interesting, actually. So, woo! We'll suck up the sun. I don't think it's a good idea, though, to go climbing with the ice chunks coming down.
You see, what's happened here is it cleared yesterday. And now, fuck. We have so much snow. And we're gonna have to sit here and wait. We're not happy. No, we're not. And we're going crazy. It's not fun anymore.
The Central Tower beat us.
The bitch got us.
Alright, so today is day 11 on the wall, 7 days in the same spot in the portal edge. What?
8 days in the same spot.
8 days in the same spot. I lost count. Yesterday was clear, today it's snowing again. We're doing the math and we're starting to figure it out. We're pretty sure this is go time. We probably have a couple more days until we can actually bail and not have to lose our digits. Just because we gotta wait for this to clear. Do you feel any remorse about bailing?
Yes.
Oh, I'm all foggy. Feel any remorse?
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because we hauled 20 days of food up this shithead.
Well, Ames, we got the anchor set. It's day 8, officially trapped in the ledge due to freezing cold weather, icy walls, lack of sun, total day 12 on the wall. How do you feel?
I want to go home.
Boredom? Lethargicness?
I need to see sunlight.
How many days have we had sun?
about an hour of 8 days.
An hour and 8 days.
And then shit started coming off the wall.
Woo!
You ready?
Almost went too soon. The bag is gonna go. Woo!
Keep going. Okay, see.